What people fail to understand about females, every time a guy comes into the industry, you automatically assume that, oh, he's got a plan. Some guys are winging it.
Yeah.
A lot of females I have encountered have a real plan. Yeah. They want to be a certain kind of role model. They want to be sex symbols. They want to be, leaders. Yeah. They want to do what they want to do.
Yeah. Yeah.
I choose to be a certain way because that's what I want to portray. Mm. When I think about 10 years from now, there's something I want to achieve in 10 years. So this is how I will be now because I'm working for the future. Do you understand? Mm. So we all have plans. And stop thinking that just because I'm a girl, and you might never have encountered me on an intellectual level, that I'm not thinking about that. Yeah. Do you understand? And if it doesn't work for Miss Prue, doesn't mean it won't work for Rouge. Mm-hmm. Do you understand? And if it doesn't work for Busiso, it doesn't mean that Nadia will now be like, no, if it works for Busiso now, Nadia's also gonna jump on that. Nah.
Yeah.
We all have our own things that we're working towards, and we want to do things our own way because it's time to change the conversation. It's not about us competing with guys.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I'm not about that life.
Yeah.
You know, I'm competing with the people that I believe are great artists, and I don't care if you're a woman or a man, you're short or tall.
Yeah.
I am gonna go for that spot because I think I can.
Both of them.
Me. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Wershkol, Taina.
High level.